Hello, my name is Mari Groves, and I'm an assistant professor in neurosurgery here at the Johns Hopkins Hospital. My specialty of interest is pediatric neurosurgery, and that includes the care of patients with brain and spinal cord tumors, Chiari's, myelomeningocele, spasticity, and epilepsy. Additionally, I've made spinal deformity and spinal oncology a key focus of my practice. This specialty allows me to tackle complex diagnoses to help improve the quality of life of a child. Every day I come to work, and I'm humbled to be able to offer my counsel to families faced with difficult and sometimes impossible decisions regarding the life and treatment of their child. As a mother myself, I can appreciate the fear and apprehension that might surround a surgical solution to a life-altering diagnosis, and I'm incredibly humbled to be part of that healing process. My research interest focuses on pediatric spinal disease and how surgical intervention can impact the growth and neurological function over a child's life. Many children are diagnosed with debilitating spinal disease very early in their life, and our understanding and appreciation of this is growing day by day. If you have to come and see me here at Johns Hopkins, I hope that you leave feeling comfortable and confident that the treatment team and myself will give your child the best and most individualized attention and care possible.